647E. Unlawful to sleep anywhere in the state of California. There's not one square inch where you can sleep legally unless you own a property right. Right to a motel room or a lease on an apartment or a house. You're out of luck. You gotta go hide. You're a non-person. You may not sleep. What? We can breathe, we can blink our eyes, we can defecate when we need to, but we can't sleep? That's outrageous. So that's what we're trying to change. Most judges locally here, they don't want to hear it. They're allergic to the Constitution. So now we're in federal court, maybe we'll get a better result there. But we're not going to quit until we win it, because the right to sleep is absolutely crucial to your right to life.
Thank you. they must have taken a bunch of stuff, because when I came, there was no, there was blank fences, and they've been cleaning up the straw here, the city crew and stuff, and I didn't see.
What happens?